And in other news, police are investigating a shooting at a gas station in Pompano Beach. It happened early this morning at the racetrack in the 500 block of West Atlantic Boulevard. A silver car at that gas station was riddled with bullets. Police have not released details about where the shooting actually happened or if anyone was hurt.